I got caught in a trap set by the locals. They are a weird bunch. Look like overgrown kids too immersed in a game or something. I guess the war caught them in the local camp, but they managed to survive despite the attacks from bandits and mutants. Had the giant bear not chased them away, they'd probably have ruined my day completely.
You're here. We've been living in this forest for 20 years, so you can hide all you want. We've plenty of time.
Take this!
We've been living in this forest for 20 years. you can hide all you want. We have plenty of time. Come out and face me, fair and square.
Hey, Drifter! I give up!
Teacher, I don't want to see you. So we'll soon be coming for the final exam.
I give up! Don't shoot yet!
Going to kill me now, Drifter?
Thank you. That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. Know, though, that you both are over. We know your pal went to the church. We were just ignoring him. So kill me now, you coward! I've got nothing else to tell you!
Children are all grown up now. They managed to create a functional, fully self-sufficient community in the forest. They were able to defend themselves in numerous encounters with animals and people who were worse than animals. They are even manufacturing rather complex weapons, which they developed completely independently, in secret from me, only presenting me with the finished prototype. At the same time, they are still respecting the Codex. Even though now it's something akin to scripture in their eyes. While I am gradually turning into a messiah of some kind. I think I gave them all I could. And now it is time for me to step aside. Before this goes too far. They can take care of themselves now.
Don't shoot, Drifter. I give up, and I won't cheat. I'm not a bandit like you are. Thank you.
Thank you.